I had a permit to build a beauty salon at 2401 Mungo Street. Beauty salons went out of style and many closed down. I had a better idea, which came to me in words.
The Orange Show. The Orange Show.
Now I will build a concrete house in the land of opportunity, bringing ideas from Florida. You'd have to be born in the steam age, and then on some river like the Chattahoochee, near Fort Gaines, Georgia, like I was. Then you'd have to know about the control of steam, and only a few men have such knowledge. All of them that do, I did. All of them that do, I did. See, as I ran into things, I just bought it. I bought when I saw it. I just bought it on the spot, 'cause if you don't, it's gone. You have to buy it and store it up. You can't wait until the last minute on this kind of a thing. Wise owl says eat oranges and live. I worked and worked. I sweated enough to float a canoe. For 2 years I was completely lost, but I knew I had a good idea. Then I began to make a pattern, and it grew and grew until now, without fear or hesitation, I can say it is the most beautiful show on earth, the most colorful show on earth, and the most unique show. There'll be miniature bales of cotton on the riverboat, and a colored man sitting on the bales of cotton. Dolls, you understand. And they will fire the cannon at the Indians. I've got a monkey that runs by batteries, and he'll clap his hands. I've also got some frogs that run by batteries. We'll stop the boat. And let folks watch the frogs perform. They're not real, but people will think they're real. They won't be able to tell the difference. It's as new as the moon, as new as the dome stadium. Say the Orange Show is the most beautiful show on earth. Can you say the Orange Show is the most unique show on earth? Can you say the Orange Show is the most colorful and harmony show on earth? Can you say the Orange Show is the ninth wonder of the world? That JFD McKissick who built the Orange Show all by himself over a period of many years is a creative, artistic building genius. Come to the Orange Show. It's new. It's great. You'll love it.
If I'd have quit building this show anytime one of the neighbors didn't want it, I wouldn't have had no courage. And if I didn't have any more courage than that, I'd shoot myself. It takes courage to build a show like this. I was 65 years old and I didn't have any money. Didn't have any money. I saved it out of my salary. Very few men 65 years old spend all that money like that on a show. They wouldn't do it. Now, I just can't understand them myself. Why they have to hate me like that? I just can't understand them myself. Why they have to hate me like that? Why do they have to hate me like that? Why do they have to hate me like that?
The Orange Show is built like a fort, extra strong, extra strong. It's got to be that way. Weak construction would make the orange look weak as a nutrient. Strong construction makes it look strong. In a couple $100,000 a year. Everybody in Houston's gonna want to see it. Everybody in the United States will want to see it. I figure lots of Saturdays and Sundays I'll have 1,000 people. 1,000 people Saturday, 1,000 Sunday. That cafeteria over there handles 3,000 people a day. I can handle that. I can handle that. I can handle that.